Hello, creators! In this video, we'll show you how to achieve a beautiful particle effect. This effect is available in VSDC for free, starting from version 6.6. If you've already downloaded the update, you can try it today. It's really straightforward to apply, you'll see it for yourself. Launch the new version of VSDC, create a new project, and import your footage. Next, go to the Video Effects menu, proceed to Nature, and select Particles. Now here's what all these parameters in the Properties window mean. Processing mode allows you to select the desired rendering method. Template groups allow you to select a template collection, so then you could use a particular template from that collection. Image is the image used for the effect. Of course, you can upload your own. Wind angle is the angle at which the particles will be moving. Wind strength defines the speed at which the particles will be moving. Linear movement helps you decide how exactly the particles should be falling down. Size of the particle. Maximum number of particles in a single frame. Use layers. This option means you can place particles in the background, foreground, or in the middle. Use blur for layer. We'll apply the blur effect to the selected layer. And blur levels define how intense the blur effect should be. By the way, particles are a great effect for creating your own branded transition feature in your logo. And it will only take you a couple of minutes, even if you are a complete newbie at video editing. Try it for yourself, experiment, stay creative, remember to subscribe, and let us know if you have any questions about the new version. Until next time!